and the play wasn't dead. Hit him in the back. It went in the net.
Well, and that rule was changed shortly thereafter, and now they look to see if it's a legal goal. They can review for that. Here comes Larkin. Hit the goal post. Rebound.
Bingo.
Patrick Kane.
You got to see Kane's reaction. Got some line changes going on. Nice play by DeBrincat. Larkin off the far goal post, and Patrick Kane.
And a very good season this year too, with 16 goals. Point shot in off the break. It loose battle go. Scores. Kane gets another one.
Well, they got a really, really fortuitous bounce right here.
So Mulo waits. Looks for an open man, and he's got one in Farabee. Nice move in tight. In on goal, and they score. They get it back. It's Bobby or Brink.
Well, we'd have to see why this ended up a 2-on-1. I mean, there's a lot of enthusiasm on the offense when you score two goals like that, like Detroit. So Hall has got caught pinching now. They've been pinching a little bit here early and getting away with it and forcing the forecheck to be good. And Brink doesn't make much of a move.
Cabri got it back to Sider. Now for Raymond. Sider tipped it, but they score! Perfectly to Sprong! Power play goal!
A nice shot pass right there.
Four in one of them.
I guess so.
Yeah.
Is it real?
Detroit power play goal.
Compra behind for Raymond. Centering feed. Big stop rebound. Bellino. And a sprawling. Oh. They score. Go to the net. Good things happen. Compra bangs it home.
But this thing was a real hot potato, and it just could not find a home with a white jersey.
Larkin circling wide now around Forster. In front of the goal for Kane. Just missed him. Sider. Gostisbehere. DeBrincat. Looks like a power play, but it's not. Here's Kane with a shot. Just wide. Prima. They score! What a play by Kane off the backboards. And Gostisbehere buried it.
You see, 41 down low. I'd have to read this again to see if Kane purposely shot wide or not. I don't think he did, but boy, oh boy, what a, again, the forecheck pressure by Detroit. They had the Philadelphia Flyers hemmed in.
Tried to center, but in his way was only Tippett.
2 minutes for instigating, 5 minutes for fighting, 10 minutes for misconduct.
Winding away at it. Couturier. Back it comes for Sanheim. He score.
Wow.
That may have changed direction in front of the net.
It did.
And it's 5-2.
Yeah, it was a tip-in that the puck dropped.
Does Couturier 14 get a stick on it?
He does. Let's get it back together. Right now. Don't give them anything else. Button down the tip defensively.
Scores! Another one. That's what you were saying. Frost get that?
Morgan Frost,
I think.
Sounded like it got tipped. And it was Sanheim, I think, with the shot. A one face-off in their zone. The Flyers get a bunch of tricky, good bounces for them. And Sanheim just goes to the net with it.
Joe Valeno with an assist tonight. 7 goals, 13 points on the season for number 90. Lawton, 60 feet, the shot, he scores! That may have been tipped in front, too.
It was.
Is that Hathaway? Yep. So one-shot game now.
It's about, I think it looks like a little below the crossbar. And it definitely
cleared by Gosses Bear ahead for Kopp, who wants a change. Back for Joel Farabee. Knocked off for Lawton to Forrester. Same main rebound, and they score. It's a tie game.
It looked onside. Big rebound right there.
Lucas Raymond came over. He got bodied. And the Flyers will bring it out. Chiarot trying to catch up. The shot. Reimer looked behind him. They score. Oh, and Tippett tipped it home. It's 6-5 Philadelphia. All the way back from a 5-1 deficit. That is one excited throng on the Flyers bench.
Where's the puck? Can't see it on this replay yet. And why did the whistle not go in time?
And Mick, you said it when it was 4-1, not 5-1. Remember San Jose?
Yeah.
Can't sit back, and here we are. Larkin scores! From behind the net, Dylan Larkin! It's 6-6!
Is he on the goal line? Oh my God, he's behind the goal line.
Couldn't connect with Ristolainen. Gostisbehere, the former Flyer to center. On the wing for Larkin. With Gostisbehere, there it is. Oh, what a stop! Oh, what a save by Connor Hart!
Oh, my, oh, my. That is quite a read by Hart. I mean, you don't have many bodies to worry about on three-on-three like that. You could see this was coming, either a front pass or a drop pass by Larkin, and it's basically just a redirect. Not a shot, really, by Gostisbehere and Hart.
Second shooter, Raymond. Wide left. Scores!
He didn't fool around here.
One for one this season. Denied there.
Came down way to the right side. Tried a couple of moves that Reimer really didn't go for it. I don't know if Reimer got a piece of that.
And Patrick Kane can end it. First shootout attempt as a Red Wing. 2-1 in the game. Patrick Kane scores! Wow. Red Wings win it. 7-6. Patrick Kane, what a night!
Wow. Gee. And the hats. Kenny, they're throwing hats on the ice.
It's an unofficial Patrick. Not a hat trick, because shootouts don't count in your stats.
Oh,
but
God.
We'll give Kane the Patrick.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
An excited Red Wings bench, I guess so. After losing a 5-1 lead, they get an important 2 points, and hopefully this bodes well.